does chat hear that in the background? Like, at someone playing Snake? I don't know where that's coming from. I don't understand it. I don't see nobody playing Snake. I can only see one. Alright. Game one, Blux just was dominated. Let's go. Who's hyped for this set? I'm pretty hyped for this set. He's a very, very good Bowser. Nice forward air. That is such a, it is such a good move. It's just a big, dumb semicircle of doom. Nope, catching him out. Pressure. Nothing. Drinking. No pressure, my guy. Ooh, he went to big green. Command grab. Get it. That was a beautiful roll read. Less than a minute for the first stock. That was more hype than all the time. Okay, no, I need to stop this. It was a very clean set. And that hurts. Even like he was at 130, but that still hurts. Pain. Just getting taped is a terrible feeling. Now that he's so heavy, he doesn't take a lot of hit stuns. You can't get a lot of stuff going on him at really low percentage. It's depending on your character. Can he up guy through the fireballs? Up, we had a shield, the Bowser Classic. Down throw, up to up. Not getting much. He's not converting as much as he did in the last set. Okay, sort of complicated set. That was pretty good. Platform pressure. Dominator is not letting him breathe. Even while at a deficit. I think he could have jumped inside me. Nice back air. Over there. Taking the edge guard. Nice use of fire. Does not work out. Too high to take a tough guy to sit. He is at 162. He's getting knocked around like a rag doll. Nice command grab. He's gone. Get the lead. Bowser can rob him so easily. It looks like he's taking a pull. Another nice command grab. Scoop that thing. That filthy plumber. Scooping him again. Anyone want ice cream? Jabs, I like it. I really like Bowser jabs. It's just a really good tool for maintaining space. Fast, good hitboxes. Okay, his arm's invincible. And at nearly 200%, Dominator finally takes the stock. He has a lot of ground to make up here. Wait, that... Really? He can't help guys with longer fireballs? I hope that didn't mean that. I know he can tough guy to at least fireballs. I don't know if that side be a thing. Miss input, unfortunate. That could have been the game. Oh please no. Oh nice DI. Nice and a deep back air. Dominator brings it back. Mario wins. This game won. Trying to spray him with the water, even though he's the one that's filthy right now.
battle. Mario.
Ooh, people. What are you looking at his phone? That is a really dumb.
I should be using a people's phone, so it's not. That ain't right.
Luxy is revitalizing an old favorite, the single scoop strawberry cone with a chocolate dip. That was a terrible. I'm quite able to two frame. Get away from me. Scooping! I love flying slam and a nice two frame. That forward to one. And he's not able to make it back.
Luxy is with the lead again.
Honestly, he's an inspiration to Bowser Wing.
Punish for that fire breath. Oh, and the Nair, interesting edge guard. There it is. Not even stocky, not that big of a percent difference. Mario can make that up real quick. Looks like he's going right now. There it is. Oh.
Big.
Jumps into the fire, but that's good damage. Doesn't try to go off stage and...
Nice jabs.
Yeet. Yeet.
Nice down air. It is best of Mario. Yeah, he could see a comeback.
Stop the battle.
That could be fun.
Mario.
Just double check, just in case. I was getting to the Dominator, right? Just in case. Yeah, it was, yeah.
Mario.
guy.
Did I miss the dead meme? Dead meme. Oh, big dunk. Yeah, well, I updated the score.
All right, appreciate that.
No problem. Hey, that couldn't even get. I'm not quite able to get anything started off that landing pool. If I'd try going on stage a bit more, but she probably goes there. Who knows? I'm gonna jab. Up air. Hey. I'd try to stage fight. That was a crisp up man. That thing, if you land that sweet spot, it is just. Up B, not enough. Big boy. Get away. Blocks? Honestly, I hope we get more people in this chat. I mean, we need some more action. Great shit. This is great shit. Last week. Come on, y'all, pick up the paint. Pick up the flag. Come on. Hey, yo, something.
3, 2, 1, go!
Fire breath, that's big damage. I'm
Jack Two-Frame who's gonna do it. Fun fact, in case Jack didn't know, did you know that Bowser Upbeat actually does the same knockback regardless of weight? Like, it'll KO Bowser the same percent as it'll KO Peach. There's a decent chunk of moves like that. Over 200%.
Where's my boy? Who's your boy?
Am I your boy?
I don't know.
The redacted combo. Can I say that name?
There's my boy. Hey, how you doing?
Whipping that grab. Up there. Ooh, beautiful forward. Wasn't quite enough to kill outright, but he could not recover. And that is a clean 3-1 dominant. He has really been excelling at this point.